land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. On its own. The will to fight falters. Onslaught. Destroy them all. A momentary abatement. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Another one falls.
The flesh is knit.
A death by inches. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A fortune waiting to be spent. Precision and power. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. emerges as the enemy crumbles. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Executed with impunity. This expedition at least promises success. Terrors may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. Thank you. In Radiance, may we find victory. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Decisive pummeling. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Singular strike. A devastating blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? These tonics and herbs will stave off infection and neutralize contagion. Of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.